നീ ദൈവത്തിൽ തന്നെ എല്ലാ വചനങ്ങളാലും പ്രവൃത്തികളാലും അവർക്ക് പ്രതിഷ്ഠപ്പെടുത്തി
Yeah. After the death of Aaron's two sons, who died when they were encroached on the Lord's presence, the Lord spoke to Moses and said to him, "Tell your brother Aaron that he is not to come whenever he pleases into the inner sanctuary, inside the veil, in front of the cover on the ark, lest he die. For I reveal myself in a cloud above the ark's cover. Only in this way may Aaron enter the inner sanctuary. He shall bring a bull of the herd for purification offering, and a ram for a burnt offering. He shall wear the sacred linen tunic with the linen pants underneath, gird himself with the linen sash, and put on the linen turban. But since these vestments are sacred, he shall not put them on until he has first bathed his body in water. From the Israelite community, he shall receive two male goats for a purification offering, and one ram for a burnt offering. Aaron shall offer the bull, his purification offering, to make atonement for himself and for his household, taking the two male goats and setting them before the Lord at the entrance of the tent of meeting. He shall cast lots to determine which one is for the Lord and which one for his household. The goat that is determined by lot for the Lord, Aaron shall present and offer up as a purification offering. But the goat determined by lot for Azazel, he shall place before the Lord alive, so that it may make atonement by sending it off to Azazel in the desert." A reading taken from the prophet Ezekiel.